dream of brown or baby. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby.
YouTube, it's your girl Asia
and it's your boy BJ
back in the building,
back in effect, back like we never left. And today y'all can see by that thumbnail, we're going to be getting into our second reaction video by Pentatonix.
Yeah,
this song is called Sound of Silence.
Yes,
this is actually a reaction we're going to be doing by way of donation from one of our loyal supporters. We appreciate you for donating, and y'all, we're about to give y'all a fire reaction. Pentatonix, Sound of Silence.
Let's get into this video, y'all.
Oh, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted within the sound of silence.
In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence.
And in the naked light.
Wait.
Yeah, they got some different people.
Okay, I thought I was tripping.
Mm-mm.
I was like,
do you hear those harmonies? How they just harmonize just so perfectly?
How does it get any better? Like, you know, you can always tell when a group is a group like that is used to like working with each other, because every time they like their runs are so freaking flawless.
Yes.
Their harmonies are just out of this world. It's almost you almost want to just sit back and close your eyes and just hear the music, because I wouldn't even say music, because there's no music. This is their voices, right, that are making all the sounds of what sounds like music. And I feel like the craft and the artistry and how they put like the songs together, I can only imagine like the detail and the time that it takes for them to put something like this together
and the practice
to make it sound what it is when they perform this. It's almost like, you know, I can't even put to thought like how much time goes into having to perfect something like this to make it sound. I can't even.
I agree.
I wonder how they do that.
Man, I was about to say, a lot of practice, just over and over, just repetition, because, like, again, for them to sound so cohesively, like, together, like a group, and to see them do it, you know, at the highest level, is very refreshing.
Yeah.
It's really good to see.
Yeah.
It sounds great.
Of silence.
And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe. Talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. And no one dare disturb the sound of silence.
Of silence.
Wow. Did you hear that freaking bass?
Yeah, it's low. It's low.
Okay, y'all.
Like, yeah. I can't even get
dang.
That.
Dang. What?
Like, that's crazy.
Whoa.
Where are these goosebumps keep coming from?
Man, that's like, just they just sound so melodic. It's so in harmony. Like the way that they put it together. Like I love. Like it's like they put this. The harmonies are like so soft and intricate. They're like so clean. Everything
they're
that they're doing.
Too.
It's just so well meshed together. Like the way that they make it all come together is just freaking brilliant.
It's magic.
It's almost like when you watch them, you gotta actually look at them because you're trying to figure out who's doing what. Right. You know what I mean? Like, just because you just are intrigued to know, like, how the heck are y'all making a sound like that? Yeah. Like,
I like the guy on the end, how he's, you know, he's like making all these sounds with, you know, with his mouth and like the, how hard is that to stay on beat and to do that?
That's what I'm saying.
And
it's like,
and make the sound sound like that. It's like sounds so crisp.
Well, that's. And I just, that contradicts what I just said. It's like, you just want to close your eyes and listen to the song and listen to the sounds that they're making. But at the same time, it's like, inquiring minds would like to know. Intrigued minds would like to be like, who's making that noise? Who's doing that? How do you, and I say noise, who's making that sound? Like, who's making that sound? Like,
right, because they were harmonizing for a second.
Yeah.
And then when the beat drop, you know, you start hearing all these other sounds and they start harmonizing to that too. And it's just, for them to be doing this as a unit is like remarkable.
Yeah.
Because just the way that it sounds is so put together so perfectly well.
It is.
Of silence.
Of silence. Of silence.
I appreciate the recommendation. I just appreciate our supporter just for donating this song a lot. Like The Sound of Silence. I haven't heard this one before. You know, like the last time we listened to Pentatonix, it was actually like two different other artists that was actually singing with the group.
Yeah.
But man, the guy on the end, man, he is very impressive the way that he just makes these beats. Like, I was checking him out the whole time. I was like, bro, like, how's he doing that? And it sounds so good. You know, he's stumping and making the sound. And then, you know, they, you know, everybody else harmonizing and just having their own part in this song.
Yeah.
Like, I think this is like probably like the highest level that you can get as far as like a group harmonizing.
Creativity at its finest, it to is. Say the least.
It
like,
is.
They're just that good.
Nobody's going to sound like this.
Yeah.
Not as cohesive as they sound as a unit together.
I feel like they fulfill, you know, what people are looking for when you are listening to a group of people sing. And for them to be a small, relatively small group anyway, they fill out every song that they do so well in terms of like the layers and the stacks of how everything sounds, how it's broken down from one person to the next. Their individuality comes out when they're doing, you know, their solo, if you will, when they're singing amongst the group. And I feel like each one of them individually stand out, you know, when it's their turn, but then they also fall back when it's time for them to be the group again. You know what I mean? And respectively, I feel like that's a major factor in being a group, because you see a lot of groups fall apart because there's always one person that particularly stands out over the other. And I feel like Pentatonix does a really good job of basically giving everybody the spotlight. Everybody's, you know, given that same shine, and collectively, they sound amazing. I don't feel like there's one better than the other, considering that they all give each other like this equal amount of, you know, show, you know, spotlight, if you will. And even the guy that, you know, plays does the whole stopping thing and stuff like that. Like, even for him, I feel like, you know, he still gets his in my opinion, I feel like he gets the most attention because he's the one that stands out the most to me in terms of like what all he's doing while they're standing there.
Yeah.
Obviously, I feel like it's just an added on bonus into what we're hearing, you know, intellectually in the music. But overall and in general, Pentatonix is just a very well-rounded, very, very artistic and creative group. And I respect them for their talent because I feel like it takes a lot of not just one person to be able to do that and learn how to harmonize amongst that many people, but also to, you know, work and be cohesive and stay together. I can't tell you how many groups we see that sound amazing. They are so popular, they just can't be any better, and then they fall apart because there's always one person that wants the spotlight, and I feel like they share that with each other.
I mean, they've had different singers come and go. I always be trying to figure out how does Pentatonix always end up with like some of the best vocalists out. They never stop.
Shoot.
You know, they
who don't want to be a part of that group.
Yeah, they never fall out, and it's like they always come with great vocalists every time.
If y'all enjoyed this video, give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. We're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Peace and blessings.
Bye. Trusting your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted your intentions.